Hey, this is Chippy Sajan. How are you doing today? Fired up here, excited about, got a new quote to fire you up on. Are you ready? All right, hey, you may be having a tough day. You may be going through some tough things, but you know what? Right now, it's time to engage this moment. Here we go. We got a new quote to fire you up on. Are you ready? Instead of looking at the grass on the other side of the fence, we've heard that one, focus on yours and water it with extreme gratitude. Ooh, let's do it again. Instead of looking at the grass on the other side of the fence, focus on yours and water it with extreme gratitude. It's time, my friends. It is time for us to focus, because let me tell you something. See the guy here, my little stick buddy? He's watering his grass. He's focused on his life. He's focused on creating more victory in his own life. Instead, the other guy on the fence, he's not that happy. Because most people, when we're focusing on the other side of the fence, thinking the grass is greener on the other side of the fence, the people on the other side of the fence are doing the same thing to your side of the fence. Trust me, most people out there are not happy. And it's time to engage some happiness. Got my radio show going on gemgen.com. Come over to chippysagey.com. Find out some details on that every Friday at 4 p.m., 7 p.m. Eastern. But you know what? That's about watering our minds, watering our life. Water your life. Create some extraordinary victory. You may not feel that important. You may feel like you're under the gun. You got some pressures. You got some problems. You got some things going on in your life. But you know what? Let me tell you something. You were created for an extraordinary purpose. There's never been another you. There's no reason to compete with anybody else. Get rid of society's peer pressure for success. Hey, detach that from who you are. Because it's not a status of money. It is about creating victorious, a kingdom right in here. A victorious mindset, a happy, exciting, let's just get excited about it. I'll do the quote one more time. Instead of looking at the grass on the other side of the fence, focus on yours and water it with extreme gratitude. Man, I'm alive, I'm breathing, I'm excited, I can't believe, yes. Hey, this is Chippy Sajan. Wanted to fire you up with some extreme victory right now, some inspiration. Hey, this is your day, this is your moment. To engage this extraordinary moment, disengage from the moments before, and dispose of the moments that are to come. This is your moment. Your greatest days are just ahead. Never give up. Never surrender. If you always stand on the edge of extraordinary expectation of wonderful things happening, you will engage many miracles. This is your day. Your greatest days are just ahead of you. Chippy Sajan, God bless. Out.